I gotta...
I'm reevaluating the whole way that I'm doing it, because...
Because of all the bullshit.
Yeah, that, and just like... It's almost like I'd rather have like less people in here than more. Because if I have too many people coming in and out, then they're like watching me get bored and all. So I want to have less people.
You ever thought of moving out of here?
I mean, I just got too many... We invested so much in this place already, though.
That's true. You got a lot of people around here. You got Derek here.
That, and you know, we spent a lot of money renovating this place. And our rent is like, we're not going to be able to find the same deal anywhere else. So if I find a place where the rent is a lot, then there's more pressure on me to find more customers.
Yeah.
I don't know, man. I really like the family relationship that originally I attended. And if I go all business, it's not going to be as fun, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, it just becomes like another job.
Right.
You know? So, I want to limit the growth so I don't have to deal too much with the business aspect. I mean, if I wasn't married, then it'd be different. But since I'm married, there's certain...
You gotta deal with that.
Yeah, certain things I gotta... What ways I gotta run the business then. You know what I'm saying? Got out of here and we sold that, it was awesome. And then that was a huge ass store, man. It's like 10 burner.
So perfect.
Yeah. It's awesome, like getting rid of all this stuff, man.
I'm renting out a condo if you know anybody.
Oh yeah?
That wants to.
Where at?
It's Burns.
Is it where you live now?
No.
Oh okay.
I have another one.
Oh okay. Wayne's home.
Yeah, close to Ginza.
Oh, 2 bedroom?
1.5.
Oh, 1.5 bedroom? How's it a half bedroom?
Because it's not a full bedroom, it's a half. Previous tenants that lived there used the big, that half bedroom with the baby. They use it as a storage.
So you live by kids, right?
Yeah.
last time I went there, dude, I ate so much. I never felt so sick after eating. That's the problem. It's good, but it's, that's the problem with buffets, man. You just eat too much and it's not good for you.
But you work it off.
No, but it's just like...
I do too. But it's like, I won't work it off like you work.
But you never went there, right?
Well, I love that.
Okay.
Like Korean barbecue.